The wood wide web is a new trend in biology because we know that roots create a synergy and symbiosis with several organisms like bacteria, fungi and so on that are very important for surviving. We believe that this network that is underground as also important in the communication capability of roots. So probably plants use roots and the organism that live around them to communicate with other plants and probably also internally to the same plant. Recently, there are new discoveries about the communication among plants emitting volatile organic compounds, so in the upper part of the plants. And they emit, in some cases, alarm situations, so risk for the other plants, because there is an attack by enemy, by insect or by herbivores and so on. So in this case, the communication is to inform the other plants that there is a dangerous situation.